This is the Christus Victor devotion for Monday, October the 5th. Texas does everything big. The Texas State Fair is going on right now. 277 acres, 3 million people, the largest Ferris wheel in the country. But the biggest attraction of all is Big Tex, who welcomes people to the fair. Tex makes a big impression. He is 52 feet tall, has a 75-gallon hat, size 70 boots, and his 20-foot arm points the way to the entrance to the fairgrounds. Big things usually grab our attention. A few years ago, a pastor, not a Lutheran pastor, said he saw a 900-foot Jesus that was demanding money. Well, you and I can see right through that, but many didn't. Jesus doesn't come on big, trying to make an impression. The disciples wanted a big and loud Jesus. Well, Jesus disappointed them. He was most often mild and meek. Once Philip begged Jesus to show him the Father, implying he wanted that vision to be big and loud. Jesus' answer was simple instead. He said, "Look at me, there's the Father." This meek and mild Jesus points to the entry, not to a fair, but to eternal life. Jesus' death and resurrection pays the price of admission. Now he comes among us in simple and often quiet ways. He comes in water, in word, in wine and bread, and in simple and quiet words, he communicates to us and says, "You are loved. You are forgiven. You are mine forever." Please pray with me. Lord Jesus, too often I am enamored with what is big and loud. Continue to draw my eyes and ears and heart to the simple ways you speak and act in my life today. Reassure me of your love and presence. In your name, amen. See you tomorrow.